divide 2111 by 7. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 2111 here, 7 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 2, here 7. 2 is smaller than 7. So we should take two numbers 21. When do we get 21 in 7 table? 7 3 is 21. Now we should subtract. We get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 1 down. Here we have 1, here 7. 1 is smaller than 7. So we should bring down the second number. And the rule to bring down second number is put 0 here, then only we can bring down this number. So 11. A number close to 11 in 7 table is 7 ones 7. Now we subtract, we get 4. No more numbers to bring it down, so we stop here. This is our remainder, this is our quotient.